welcome to the final concert of the school year. My name's Matt, this is our high school band. We are gonna play a really fun set for you all. Maybe not a lot of traditional concert band music, but a lot of fun music and a lot of music you should recognize. I'm gonna say this a lot, but it's bittersweet to me to have a lot of seniors here in our band that are performing in a band on the stage for the last time, so this is really dedicated to them. I'm trying to keep it together. So yeah, we're gonna play some music for y'all. Thanks for coming out. Student teaching with us in the whole world, Mr. Nick Sears is gonna come play guitar. Sad to see him go. And we are gonna feature a couple senior soloists here, starting with Taggart on the flugelhorn. Yes, that is not a trumpet, that is a flugelhorn. Basically a trumpet, but way harder to play and a little bit mellower sound. And we will also feature Issa on the flute on this. This is another one you may recognize, kind of a staple of the 80s smooth jazz world. This is Chuck Mangione's Feel So Good. Thank you. So good. Give it up again for Tagan and Issa, a couple seniors. putting themselves out there, playing beautifully. So lovely. Our next tune is going to be a little bit more classic concert band lit. This is a song called Creed.
Thank you.
two more songs for you. I'm just gonna have our seniors stand up. Can we stand up and recognize our seniors, please? Avery, Issa, Aaron, Olivia, Taggart. I'm sad to see them go, but we got two more songs with them, so here we go. This is Chicago's Saturday in the Park. Humans. We've got some really big plans. I know I've highlighted our seniors, but those of you that are not seniors, we're going to do some fun stuff next year. And if you're interested in supporting the program, please consider donating at the bake sale. That helps with festival fees and helps with planning our Montreal trip for next year, which we are excited about. But in traditional U32 concert fashion, I am not going to introduce this song. I'm going to turn it over to Mr. John Wahlstrom to let us know what we're going to do.
Hello? I don't, please no. Well anyways, so I have on sunglasses as you can see, so can't really see. I can't really see you, but the next song we're gonna be playing is from the movie that has to do with that plastic person named Barbie.
You mean Kim Kardashian?
No. Yeah, so I hope you enjoy. It's called Dance the Night Away. You probably heard it on the radio. It goes like, Dance the Night Away.
We love you guys.
Thank you.
here. We got a little sin change here, and we got strings coming up next.
It was arranged by Nick Sears, our wonderful, where is he, student teacher.
He just stepped out for a sec.
Oh, he stepped out for a sec. Okay, but yeah, the first time I met Nick was the first day he was here. He wasn't even teaching it, but I came down to tell Anne that I had just committed to UVM, and she goes, oh, let me introduce you to our student teacher for this next semester. And he's from UVM. So that was really comforting, knowing that there was somebody to show me the ropes. But yeah. So yay. Thank you, Nick, for helping us.
I
opera, if you forgot. The next song we'll be doing is a compilation of pieces from La La Land. I just want to take a minute to talk about our senior, Eliza Gilbert, and how awesome she is. We're going to miss her so much next year. She's been such an influential part of this orchestra, and we love her so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Hi everyone, back with the high school chorus, and I changed the order just a little bit. We're gonna start off our set right now with Slipping Through My Fingers. Welcoming to the stage some more musicians to sing with us. Road's taking new people. We have some guests. So the band class happened at the same time as the chorus class this semester, so I invited some people over to sing What Was I Made For? By Billie Eilish O'Connell and her brother Phineas O'Connell from the Barbie movie.
Thank you.
have one more song. Feel free to move around a little bit. It might get exciting, interactive, potentially. And I don't have to say bye to any seniors in this group. So, wow, lucky me, huh? Thank you so much, everybody, for supporting your students taking music in high school. It can be hard. There are a lot of pathways, and we feel really thankful when their pathway lands them in our classes to create sound in a community like this. So thank you again for coming out tonight, for your, all your support all year, and we are going to end with From Now On.
Who was there for him when the fades?